Welcome back to Salty Country. In this episode, I'm going to take the T300 to start clearing up some of this debris that was left behind from all the work I did with the mini excavator. So stick around. debris out of the way so that some of the grass that comes up, once I have to bush hog it, will be full of old limbs and debris. Thank you. gonna see if I can push this tree into that pile. Break it. See if it'll stay. Close enough. All right, I got this area looking pretty good. That's where that one brush pile was. Had a lot of debris in there. Got it moved up by the levee up there. I got it cleaned up. We have a lot of green moss here. And it doesn't grow everywhere, but we had a huge patch right in here. So I'm not wanting to get in here with a bobcat and just totally destroy it. So I'm gonna stay out from up here. I can get the farm tractor up here, finish cleaning a little bit of this up. All right, that's gonna be all for this episode. I wanna thank everyone for watching. I'm sure we'll get into something else pretty soon. So if you like the channel, make sure you click the like button, and we would be very appreciative if you hit the subscribe button. Thanks again, we'll see you on the next one.